27, Columbia, South Carolina. Let's go to some highlights.
Decision. The three cage side judges see the fight. quit in favor of Alexa. Alexa takes her record to 7 wins against 4 losses.
Alexa Connors, that was a hard-fought 3 rounds right there. And I watched your face whenever the announcement was made that you won. What was going through your head? Because you had a lot of emotion going through.
You know, she's by far the toughest opponent I've had. That fight was questionable. Yeah, that was definitely either way. I feel like I had a little bit more help with LaVonia. Maybe that's what pulled out the win for me. But she's a great fighter. I was honored to share the cage with her.
Yeah, most definitely, because I saw in the first round, I think she was getting a little best of you. Just to be met as somebody just did on her. So, but the changing point sort of was that eye poke, but then it really started going back and forth. Is that what you saw in your head too?
Yeah, that's what I saw in my head too, but I kind of saw it when I hit her with the right hand one time. She kind of moved backwards, so I knew I needed to keep my pressure going.
And I think we have somebody coming up right in front of us. Oh, there it is.
I do it for the carbs.
Now, at Modern Warrior, we had a tradition. Keith Richardson, you know the tradition whenever a Modern Warrior fight, and I think you're associated, you're part of the family.
Yeah, I am.
Keith, where's the banana bread beer?
Banana bread beer.
There's a banana bread beer.
It's in the fridge.
It's in the fridge. Alexa, who do you want to thank? Who do you want to thank?
Who do I want to thank? I want to thank my sponsors. I want to thank my family, most of all. You know, my family's been there through everything with me. We have a nonprofit called Inner Corner. It's a mental health nonprofit. This is for you. This is for everyone who's ever been in those dark moments. We're here for you.
And I'm going to blame myself that it's been too long. I've been moving around.
It's been too long, bro.
But you got the win. Yeah. Anyway, congratulations. Thanks for watching. Make sure you log on to Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube for all our videos. We'll see you next time. Thank you.